Welcome back to my channel. It's Rukaya here. If you're a newbie, welcome aboard. If you're a subscriber, welcome back. Thank you so much for all the love and support that you guys are pouring towards me. Again, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. Today we are going to be talking something very exciting and different. It is more about face mask and importance of face mask, personal use that I can recommend. And yes, I am wearing glasses today, something very different. Okay, to start with, of course, there are different types of masks. There are clay masks, there are masks in a jar, there are sheet masks, and of course, every mask has a different purpose. We would always wonder what mask would we use, that there's so much in the industry right now. There's so many kinds of masks, and anyone can get overwhelmed. I get overwhelmed as well. I definitely understand the part when it comes to choosing the right mask for you, choosing what type of mask you want, what types of needs do you have. Those all come into consideration when looking for a mask. So to start with, can give you a background on face mask. A face mask is an important regime to your skincare, as it allows you to ensure that your skin is up to date, clean, and ready for makeup, ready for everything in your life. To me, it is a very important aspect where I do personally do it at least once a week. It is recommended to do between 1 to 3 times a week, really depending on your skincare and how you're taking care of your skin. So here are some of the examples that I personally use, I personally recommend. I have been using them in my skincare for a very long time. I do introduce new masks maybe once in a while, but I go back to these for the days when I really have to detoxify, especially because I use a lot of makeup on my face. So number one, making sure that you are cleansing your face. It is very important to cleanse your face. To start with, I'm gonna do detoxifying masks. There are way many detoxifying masks in the industry, and the ones that have worked for me and the ones that I would recommend that have had the best result, especially with the combination skin that I have, again with the oily T-zone. For the detoxifying that I do almost once a month, I do use the Glam Glow charcoal mask. You can get it on in this size or you can get it on this side. It's really and you always apply a thin layer of this after you wash your face and scrub your face if you'd like. What I really like about this, and I think I've already talked about Glam Glow mask in my empties video, but what I really like about this, it actually detoxifies and you can actually see your impurities go away. So for me, that is the best thing. And pretty much what you do is you put a thin layer in your face, wait for 15 to 20 minutes. You can wait up to 30 minutes, however the recommended is 20 minutes. And then after 20 minutes, what you'll see actually, it tightens up your skin and unclogs all your pores. Your face will look a little scary, trust me, but it will remove all the impurities from your skin and detoxify, especially if you have a textured skin like me. This is my number one go-to. However, if you are more towards the dry skin, I wouldn't recommend this, but you can always use this to unclog your pores. If you do a lot of makeup, this definitely would be your go-to for cleansing. And the best thing is you can even do parts. So there are areas where you just want to detoxify and unclog your pores, especially near your nose area or your chin. Put this, wait for 10 to 15 minutes and remove it and you will actually see the result. And I really like how my face feels after using this mask. The other one is a little bit expensive. It is the Sukari mask from Drunk Elephant. There we are. So I'm using the Sukari mask from Drunk Elephant and I really love this mask. However, I really take care on when I would use this mask. There are days when I have extreme clogged pores, my skin feels so uneven. I personally would feel so different even when I put makeup on. Even if I use a pore minimizer, I still feel that my makeup is not in place. I still feel tacky everywhere. So this Sukari mask from Drunk Elephant is is one of the best mass acclaimed products. So, you know, you're safe when using it. You're using all natural products. You know, there are no sulfate parabens and the rest of the ingredients. So I personally really like this mask. And what you do is you take an even layer, put it all over your face, wait for 20 minutes. Make sure to wait exactly 20 minutes, not more than 20 minutes, as your skin can get sensitive. And especially if you have a sensitive skin, it's going to give you redness. You may feel a burning sensation when you first put it, depending on how sensitive your skin is. It's very sensitive. So I do feel that burning sensation, but it goes away after a few seconds. What I really like is this is just like going to do a $60 to $80 facial for your skin, and you can do it at home once a month or once in 3 weeks. It really depends how your skin is and how you want to, you know, carefully do everything. So for me, I put an even layer, and as soon as I'm done with this, I'll go ahead with the virgin marula oil, putting all the moisture back into my skin. Again, you do need moisture, but being a combination skin, you need very little moisture, but you need to unclog the pores. For me, it is very important to unclog my pores, otherwise my skin is very uneven. So the other thing that I do, again, as I said, it really depends. The other thing that I use is a firming mask. When I turned 30, or like few weeks before I turned 30, I was a dramatic person. Still don't believe I'm turning 30. I know it's super crazy, but for me that was a shocking thing. Anyway, so I like to firm my skin. Even though at a young age your skin is, you know, intact and all that, but as you grow, your skin also grows. So your hormones change and you go through a lot of things. You know, your skin goes through a lot. Remember, this is your main tool for everything in your life. So skin is so important. So for me, firming is extremely important as well. I like my skin to feel tight. And I mean, it really helps. I use anti-aging products to make sure that my skin does not feel old. But anyway, to me, I like to firm my skin, and I do it once a month. I have, again, as I said, I have been using Glam Glow a lot. So all my products are Glam Glow, unfortunately. But I have these two that I really like. So both do the same thing. This is sparkling, while this is not sparkling. This is silver base mask, and this is a peel-on mask, so you don't have to, you know, wash it. And this is what I really like, and I use these two. And I would recommend, if you are around 20-25 and you're going towards your 30s, so it's again up to you and how good your skin is. If you're not doing a lot of makeup and, you know, you're just starting, don't go for this firming mask. But as you forward, definitely move forward with firming mask. I personally use it. I recommend this is the best anti-aging that you can do for yourself. When it comes to hydrating, though I have combination skin, it is important to put moisture back to your skin, because you need hydration on your skin so that products, your face, your skin needs to drink all those nutrients so that it can become healthy, glowing, and ready to prep. Hyaluronic acid is one of the important ingredients. I know it's an acid, but when it comes to your skin, when you put it on your skin, it neutralizes and alkalines it to a base, which helps to glow your skin, helps to prep your skin. So for that, I will have the Glam Glow in blue, water blue. And this is for hydration. And similarly, you put this for 20 to 30 minutes. I believe this is an overnight mask. Yep. So this can be also used as an overnight mask, where you just put it and sleep with it. So that I personally just use it for hydration. You can do this like 10 minutes before applying makeup, and this will help for the makeup application to go perfect. So these are all the clay masks that I have. I do use the L'Oreal pink mask. I don't remember the rose mask. That also helps with hydration. I will post a picture somewhere up here. And mine's, it's over. It's a drugstore product, so it does work perfect for me personally. Very dependent on where you buy it. If you buy it at Target or if you buy it at Ulta, the price ranges. I usually buy from Target. Hey, Target, anything for Target. So yeah, those are my recommendations. So I also use sheet masks. There are days I get lazy, personally get really lazy at times. So on the lazy days, I do use, or the days when I know I need to be at quick and I still need that hydration on my skin, I do use the Neutrogena, especially after doing your makeup. Like if I've done a full glam makeup, when I come back and I use all the products to remove, my skin feels tired, and I personally feel like I need to give that hydration to it. So I like to use sheet masks on those days, and I do love the Neutrogena Hydro Boost mask. I think this is $2 to $3 at Target, and it has the hydrogel, which is the hyaluronic acid, which is one of the base important base. And for me, I love 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 this product so much, so I definitely recommend. I've used this overnight. I remember putting this on my face and I fell asleep. I woke up around 4 a.m. and I'm like, oh, I have a mask on, and trust me, my skin felt so good. It felt so calm. And I like to do sheet mask a lot. I even like the Sephora sheet mask in rose. I'll have a picture somewhere here, and I personally love that. I love sheet masks because they're easy. Put it, take it, go away. You know, you're done with it. Use it, throw it away. You don't need to wash your face, and you know, just dab the extra product, and you're good to go. In my skincare, this is a Germany-based product. I was, introduced to this brand by one of the anesthesia. You know what I mean. The skincare gurus. And they recommended me this. This is the anti-aging, brightening, rejuvenating. Guys, anti-aging. I don't know, I just feel I'm getting too old and I need this. So it is very important. Just apply this. You can apply this up to an hour and just leave it. You can go more than that, and I really like how it helps to rejuvenate my skin and getting back to normal. That is very important. So all in all, I personally like to use face mask or sheet mask, and they help to rejuvenate your skin. It helps you to relax. It helps to deep cleanse. It helps to unclog pores. It helps to overall skin regime. Hey, who doesn't like that? For me, that is so important. And personally, I would recommend everyone to do a skincare routine properly. If you need more information on types of mask or what to do, definitely go ahead and comment down below. Let me know what mask you guys use, because I love masks. I can be a maskaholic. Is a word or not, but I love to do face masks. I love to take care of my skin. I have my lazy days. On my lazy days, I use sheet masks. All right then, guys, I hope you enjoyed this chatty video. Let me know in the comments down below what kind of products you guys like. What would you recommend me to? I definitely want to try new products too. I like to look around and see for me that product works for me or not. So with that, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. And thank you so, so, so much for all the love and support. And see you guys in my next video. Goodbye. This might come out as total madness, but just